Okay, we're going to continue on. We just acquired a new ship. And we're starting a new quest. Uh-oh, what happened? Back to system, right. B. Hello. I gotta hit it twice. So, oh, here it is over here. Oh, can we do that? Set course. Yeah. Better range, everything is supposed to be better.
This is research outpost U309 to any and all Freestar collective craft. We are under heavy fire. Hostile spacers are overrunning our position on Altair 2. I'm not sure how much longer our outpost can hold on. We don't have much time. Private Mahoney out.
Altair 2, what is that? Alter two. Alter two. That's just about an industrial complex. Alter two. I don't know what. Alter 2, go back. Alter 3. Alter 1. This must be 2. Set course. Where we're supposed to be going. Outpost. Maybe that's what they're talking about. Research outpost. Science outpost. Well, where did they? Let me see something. Wait a minute. Before we do that, missions. Doesn't show, so I don't know. Maybe we just, I guess we'll just land somewhere and see. If I'm, you know, if they're here or. These shit off her too, but she didn't say. She didn't say where she was. I thought they were flying.
When the time's right, I'd appreciate a chat.
Captain Tim, hello. I am satisfied to see that you survived your most recent sleep cycle.
Oh, fuck. Coming right at us. Scanning. Close enough, how come I can't? Transferring? Cage. Inventory left B. This thing is so confusing. When you're trying to store something. Go back to the ship. That's 503. This one is 425. Altar 2, I don't know. Something over there. Lithia, I don't know. There isn't any. If we can get close to it. Oh, never mind. Shouldn't be.
Hey,
Let's see if we can take out the outlaw captain. Your mission status. Kill the outlaw captain. Yeah. You place an outpost beacon. Outpost. I don't see anything. There's somebody there.
I wish I'd brought my sketchbook. There are some gorgeous specimens around here.
I look like they need help. That one over there, 400K. No, that I wouldn't think they would be there. We're gonna take some time. I don't know if it's gonna be another video or we just might do some roaming around off camera. Some bad guys over there to the left. Where we just roam around collecting stuff. I don't want to deal with any bad, you know, the animals anyway, if I can help it, because I'm trying to save my ammo. Ooh, Jesus. Trouble anywhere. We came all the way over here because we heard a distress signal. It would be nice if we had some kind of a vehicle. See, the thing of it is, Mass Effect Andromeda, we had a vehicle, a land vehicle. Made traveling over land, you know, a little bit more easier than having to walk everywhere. Oh, wow. No distress happening over here. What is this anyway? Abandoned, Psychiro Lab. This is abandoned. So, oh, look at all the stuff I got. Star map. What does this say? Research outpost. Got the name, so that's why I'm here. Oh yeah, I hear shooting. one's over here somewhere. Just because I did. Gosh. How come?
I'm afraid your time's coming up.
Oh, that's up. Why can't I? Jeez. To kill that one guy. Ooh. Let me see something. I need to reload. Reload right there. You mean my sniper weapon? Rifle? I can already see. Oh, I don't have any ammo. Damn it. Not that. Let me see. I don't have any ammo. This one? Friendly, I think. But they don't mark them.
That one got away.
Oh. He's here. Anybody see him on the mini map?
We gotta leave now.
I wonder how come my pack isn't working.
This ain't over.
To hit it, you know, just right for this thing to work.
The answer to the question, if your friend jumps off a cliff, would you? No.
Think that was a bad one. Snake oil. is a friendly. I don't know why she came out of. Calibrated deep mining. Credits. Caliber casing. Let's go inside, I guess. Sparkling water. Is there a place to open the door? A weapon. Doesn't look like there's anywhere here to open the door. Here as quickly as we could. They didn't say where exactly were they, you know. I heard the planet, that was it.
To the victor goes the spoils.
Come back.
I said that right, right?
Earth shotgun.
For a quick chat. I'd appreciate it when you're able.
See anybody else? Well, got him already. Air. I don't know why she moved. You know, she came out of cover. Bam, got shot. I don't see any other survivors. Spacer. Maybe we got here too late, I don't know. Did not saying stolen, so might as well take it. And then, you know, we can put it on the ship, store it on the ship, and then we can sell it later. What I should have done was did a save before I came here. And then, maybe try it a little harder. I don't know. Went to another. That's the thing. We went to another location. That was the wrong location. That's the empty one, is it? Yeah, empty. So the atmosphere is okay. Place it looks like we can go inside. Everything else looks a little bit closed off, but there's no anything to open up a door or anything. No, you know, control that I can see anyway. Usually it's somewhere nearby. Over here, anything over here? Did we come this way? Yeah, I think we came this way. Oh, you know what? There's maybe a weapon. Is that a weapons case too? Yeah. Oh, but it's just, let's get the ammo. Oh yeah, we couldn't get through. I guess we could, but. You gotta hit your jetpack button at the right time or space or something. Let's see what's up this way. Like a lunch area. Maybe we need to save and then start it again so we can get inside, I guess. What does it say? Warning, rotational door.
Appreciate a chat.
What was that? Oh, that was this guy. He got his stuff. Oh, wait a minute. Calibrated, yeah. Spacer. Oh, that's a bad guy? I thought that was a good guy. Almost missed this one. Radioactive gate. Oh, dude, get out of the way. Get out of the way. I heard somebody mention this on YouTube where you can have a button and on your map you can direct your companion to go somewhere instead of just, you know. Being on top of you. When you can't, you know. Slippers Alpha calibrated. What's Slippers Alpha? See if we can transfer some stuff. Or I think we have to do is wait until we get on our ship. That seems the way it works. What's this over here? Oh, signal. We got this guy already. What's this over here? He keeps getting in the way. What's a Sly Star? I thought we came over here. $200. Oh, there's a whatchamacallit. This is vile. $55. And the first day, but I think we opened it already. I don't see anything else. Reactor. What? A powerful mixture of boom pot and orange sodas? Restores it. Okay, that's all I need. Maybe we're not even supposed to go inside. Oh, frostbite kit. It's cold out here? What am I doing? Frostbite. Thought I had my gear on, binoculars. Water. Coffee mug. Cooler, there's nothing in there now. Oh, sparkling water. Oh. thought it's something I can pick up. Well, this is entrance, but there's no, we're not letting me go. Hated it. You don't have to do the, oh, here we go, see, never fails. You gotta do a quick save and then reload it, then it'll open. Got somebody in white straight ahead. Because now that I'm inside. Oh, the key card. This was damaged.
Please, drop some of that. I'm hurting.
I've got some stuff on my mind.
When you have the time.
I hope Cora doesn't get too much underfoot.
Scientist credits, metal, meal pack, navigator space suit. Credits, surgical material. It says transfer, but I can't. Big pig. Navigable. What's that? Something fat. Lab outfit. Chlorine. Okay. I don't know if there's a story here. Out 2 med packs, that's it? All the med packs that we just picked up? Calibrated star power pack. I'll take that too. Here I am picking up all these packs and it shows me on the hat two. Six. Since our spaceship can carry, more weight, might as well load up. Did we see this person? No. Med pack. Navigator spacesuit. Is there a door over here? There's still some bad guys here. Security access. There's supposed to be maybe a key somewhere. Grab the reinforcement. Zero. Drum pack water. Oh, it's a weapon? What is this? Yeah, that. A sandwich? Yeah. It looks like it's been here for a while. Destroyed 4 health.
Do you need to go down when you got a moment?
Reception. But I know there's still some bad guys here. Scientist. A minute there, when that person showed up, I was like, wait a minute, that's a bad guy, because the bar goes, Boom pop? Oh, the boom pop orange. Key, but they don't have it credit. Air pack. Through here, gotta go upstairs. Mm-hmm. way. Yeah, so let's go upstairs. Oh, I think we went upstairs, maybe. The door was jammed. There's a baddie right there. We have a key. Oh, we need a security key. I looked everywhere. Find a security key. I mean, that's the thing, you got a companion. He's helpful in combat, but as far as, you know. Where's the security key? Nobody had a key on them. What's this over here?
Zelda, you got time for a quick chat? I'd appreciate it when you're able.
No key. So I don't know where a key would be. Fire extinguisher. Empty. Oh. No, does it take longer than it? Guess it could be, but I don't know. That's an empty one. You had to find a key. Bed would be better. Soil bot. Receptionist didn't have a key. You would think the key would be... None of the baddies had a key. You would think some, it should be on a person.
You got time for a quick chat? I'd appreciate it when you're able.
Utility knife. Empty. You can help me find a key? Some first aid. Oh, A and P. And some weapons. Rattler. Wow, that's so expensive. Frag grenades and mine. Go this way. Door. Nothing red. Another door. Nothing in there. What's this? Credit. Real rig. Kind of a battery. That's the thing, these structures carry a lot of gear. Adventure shirt, adventure hat. I need that.
Thank God. I figured if I talked myself hoarse on the comms, the cavalry would come. I was expecting some Free Star militia, but any port in a storm, I guess.
You had to make do with me. I guess I'm glad I got you in time. What are you doing in it?
From what I've seen already, gladly. Before spacers broke into the outpost, I was relaying orders for Lieutenant Torres. Torres ain't bad as far as COs go, but we'd have been flat out murdered if it weren't for the, and I can't believe I'm saying this, the UC Marines. So, and this is important. You see a Marine, don't shoot. They're friendlies.
Wait, the Free Star Militia working with the UC Marines? Well, ain't that the damnedest thing?
We were days, hours maybe, from all being wiped out. When the Marines showed up, well, any port in a storm, right?
I don't think the Council of Governors would share that view.
God, that Marine's good. Spacer's bad. Anyone willing to fight Spacer's is good in my book. Don't you guys fight a war with them not too long ago?
Roger. So first things first. The makeshift infirmary isn't gonna hold. They set up on the ground floor in the security section. The whole place is on lockdown, so you'll have to find a way there. Talk to, Lazama. He's the only thing between them and... Well, you get the picture.
Can you give me the tactical breakdown? Sounds like I came in the nick of time.
When Torres triggered the lockdown, I was with Lazama and the doctor in security, but the lockdown cut us off. Last I knew, Torres was fighting in the complex. Somewhere. The Marines were guarding the back entrance. No idea what's up with them, but that intel's old. Sorry, it's all I got. You are something else. Be safe, be bold. A dead soldier ain't no help to no one.
Clear the spaces outside the infirmary. So we gotta change this right quick. I think. This is not showing. Where to communicate?